It's over, 47. I'm closing shop at this end. This will be your last assignment. There are two targets. Varna Ketlin, a former Romanian circus performer who's now a big player in the global grey market, and a CIA operative who's been playing both sides of the fence. Ketlin's hosting a masquerade party at the Shark Club in Vegas, and the CIA op will be there to close a deal. Even if this job isn't a setup, your presence will almost definitely be expected. You're our only surviving agent, 47. Find out whoever it is that's been coming after us. Eliminate both targets, and anyone that targets you, and exit in the vehicle I'll have ready for you in the parking garage. You've been a very effective agent. It's been pleasant to work with you. I hope the future is kind to you. So that's the deal. The dirty CIA agent will be there to drop the high-tech weapons on the host. Eliminate both of them.
Anything else?
It'll probably be crawling with other enemy operatives.
Have you identified them?
They're paid by the franchise.
The franchise? That's Parcesi's group. What's their business here tonight?
I think you are. You and I are all that's left of the Agency 47, and I doubt I'll survive much longer.
I'm sorry to hear that. Has my fee been transferred?
More than usual. I'm splitting what's left of the agency's resources with you. Good luck, 47. It's been quite a ride.
Good luck yourself.
I left my briefcase here this afternoon. I was told it'll be held in the staff room there. Could I have it, please?
No one told me about any briefcase.
Are you saying it's been stolen?
Hold on. I'll check.
It's over, 47. I'm closing shop at this end. This will be your last assignment. There are two targets. Varna Ketlin, a former Romanian circus performer who's now a big player in the global grey market, and a CIA operative who's been playing both.
I left.
No one has to get hurt here.
What the hell?
Hey, buddy! This area is restricted. Get lost!
Who did this?
As expected, last night's presidential debate focused on the issue of human cloning, and the candidates came out swinging.
Don't do anything stupid, pal!
Folks, tonight.
Gonna have to search you, sir.
to search you, sir. Thanks. You're all set.
Thank you. Enjoying the party so far, sir?
So far.
Some pretty amazing babes, huh? You catch a singer? Damn, is she hot. Terrible singer, though.
I hadn't noticed.
Oh, yeah, I had a great singer lined up, but she had a fatal accident yesterday, and they needed a real quick replacement.
Go figure.
This babe can't sing for diddly, and she goes running off for a break in a private room every 5 minutes, but who cares? Eye candy like that, you take what you can get.
I'll keep that in mind.
Good evening, ma'am.
I'll have another Cosmo, please.
got more sizzle out there than we got in here.
I hope you're enjoying yourself.
Get away.
Please. Hey, gorgeous. You're looking good. Follow me.
Mr. 47, the fates conspire to throw us together at last.
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Don't be coy with me, 47. I know all about you. You're just the ungainly outcome of a childish experiment with genetic tinker toys. Super assassin, indeed. You're less than human, and I intend to prove it.
How do you intend to do that?
We're going to duel. Meet me in the room marked Torture Chamber. Best and second best assassins. Only the former will leave this room alive. The soundproofing will prevent any interruptions. Your equipment is positioned by the couch. Arm yourself appropriately, my mutant adversary, and we'll commence.
If that's what you want.
Thank you. There you are, sir. Go right in. She'll be with you in a moment. There you are, sir. Go right in. She'll be with you in a moment.
Hey, 47. Ow, hey!
It's me! It's me! Stop! It's me! I'm cool! Come on! Ah!
What are you doing here?
Just relax, please. You're my only hope. There's no one else.
Your only hope for what?
They're gonna kill the president. Don't want him reelected. He'll legalize cloning, ruin their plans.
Who are they?
You know, them. Already got a cloning program. Want the technology to themselves.
They can have it. I don't play politics. Now give me one good reason why I shouldn't put a bullet in your head.
I've got millions. Got the diamonds back there. Red suitcases worth millions. All yours.
What's the job?
They want to hit the president in 3 days. In the White House. You get in there, protect him. Take the assassins out.
Show me the money.
Thank God. Here's some. You get the rest after. What do you say?
I'll contact you with instructions on how to get me the rest of the money up front, and how to get me the mission details.
But then how can I be sure that...
If you're on the level, I'll do the job. If you're not, you won't be needing the money.